What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Damien. It's J.A. here. And today, we back with another vid.
You know what I'm saying?
Another vid, another bang. Today, we gonna head out to Florida. You heard me. Florida. You know what I'm saying? We have a vacation. Me, my brother. I got a special guest on this trip, too. You understand? Understand. You know what I'm saying? And we gonna invite that person right now. You know what I'm saying? Right now. On this intro. So y'all can see a little clip of that person. Really not a camera person. You know what I'm saying? So I know everybody is not a camera person. But you know what I'm saying? You know your boy is. With further ado, let's invite that person right here. Right now. Hey, how you doing?
I'm okay.
What is your name?
My name is Keisha.
And how are you doing today, Keisha?
I'm excited. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
You ready for this Florida trip?
Mm-hmm.
You ready to see what he got to give? Oh, yeah, I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? Me and my brother, actually, we've been planning this trip since last year. Bro, I like this nigga wanted to go on that trip before he even graduated, so it had to be done. You know what I'm saying? Are you ready to see what Florida got to give?
Just hopefully, you know, the rain slack up.
Yeah, the rain is cutting up today. It's cutting up real bad. Are you excited for that rental? You know, you ready to test that rental out?
Yeah.
But what do you think this trip is gonna be fun? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
If it's one way for you to define this trip, what would you say? What was that word be?
Lit.
Lit. There you go. So, you ready to end this intro? Big Massive in the building. Massive Gang on three. One, two, three.
Massive Gang.
What you mean? One. And it's gonna be a little vid. You feel? Stay tuned for more things to come. You understand?
More things.
Why you panic come still? What they done know me at that with the forward.
Bruh,
I ain't do no business with Ray J.
I got the baddest bitch out of the city. She got my name on top of her titty. I do my dance when I get jiggy. I do my dance, I feel like I'm shiggy. Hit the pole, do a trick. Climb on top, do a split. She wanna do it on my day. Sit on my Mary's.
Proceed to the route. For 51 miles, continue straight. Destination is on your left. Cumberland Avenue. Arrived.
Going on the dawn. You can fuck around if you want it.
ballad. Big swing, big dress.
Alright, this is the living room right here. Y'all a better view of the living room. Nice, looks good. Pretty decent, you know what I'm saying? Pretty nice. Feel me? Got backyard back there. I kinda like the look. You got that. Firewood. Don't mind what. You know what I'm saying? It's like a little old school, new school thing. Decent TV. This, welcome to the Florida tour. Yeah. We're gonna be cooking up some stuff. Hope y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see what's going on. Right here. Turn them lights on right there. Like you said. What you cooking? What? What's that dish? What you cooking, boy? What you cooking, boy? What you cooking, boy? What you burning up in there, boy? What up, boy? I'm gonna kiss him, boy. My boy. Dishwashing. Look like. What do they do with the pots? Trying to see where the pots are. Oh, they got a little like that. They got a little like that pot, man. What is that? Pots at, man. Where the pots at? Ooh, what that deal over there? That is. That's my partner right there. That's my driver. Came out here to hold it down. You like the spot?
I love it.
So far, so good.
Mm-hmm.
Nice little area, man.
I see you staring. Your eyes have never looked that way. I see you caring. You know you have never felt this way. You know the team put it together. You know I've been down forever. You want me to do it fair, I do it right now. You want me to say it, I'ma say it right.
Bombo Club. They're in the back.
Yeah.
I done married my dog.
I'm looking at your fucking cousin.
Shit, look at me.
I'm not even surprised about whatever he's doing.
He said that's when he's sleeping.
He said runs in the blood.
Tell me why I thought about that when I first walked through here. I seen that. I was like, I don't know, he's gonna try laying them.
Mr. Nagy.
He's a Mr. Nagy. He's a stupid.
Man, I got
hey,
Oh yeah, what you
Courtney,
get?
You really sat down with his dad before? Like, really?
I've been around
his
with his dad before.
Like, really?
I've been around
his
with his dad before.
Like, really?
I've been around
his dad
before.
Like, really?
I've been around his dad before.
Like, really?
I've been around his dad before.
Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like, really? I've been around his dad before. Like,
I'm grabbing the cheese because she got here.
What you think I'm part of, man? She left it on accident.
No, I brung it to your house. She put it in the freezer.
Oh, so you left the motherfucker.
No, I didn't leave anything. I put all the other stuff in the car.
My niggas make plays together. Bring your friends, we can smoke together. Don't worry about class, I could be a professor. Girl, you so cold, we could change the world together. You know we gon' ball forever. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just like
you,
man. Whether he like it or not.
Why ain't my dad
in there,
bro?
Look how you walk. He's slinging everything.
Now, the way he walking, ain't like
that. I thought he'd be walking all fast, just slinging stuff around.
The way he talk, it's just...
We gon' squad forever. Squad, squad. Two and two together. Yeah. And you got us forever. Yeah, yeah, you know I'm a poor forever. What? You know I'm a sibling forever. Yeah, yeah, we hit them all together. You know we gon' ball forever. We buy it all together. You know we gon' squad forever. Squad, squad. Two and two together. Yeah. And you got us forever. Yeah, you know I'm a poor forever. What? You know I'm a sibling forever. Yeah, yeah, I'm part of the squad. You know it's the
it's about to go down.
Hey, open that back up, cause I ain't gonna know the trash can. I'm gonna look all over the place.
What they do with the what's my call? I got two trash cans in there.
Yeah. Hey, we only gonna need one apiece. We ain't gonna need that would be enough flour.
How long until
he'll show?
What's going on, Chef? I'm gonna
get enough flour. You ain't got to put no seasoning in.
That's a sale. She bought that.
Ain't no fire on them.
What you looking for? Man.
My seasoning.
What's seasoning?
What?
Well, I thought you had a knife in your hand.
What's going on, Chef?
This is already seasoned.
Nah, that's seasoned. Well, I need my seasoning.
What's your seasoning?
I ain't bring it. My Creole and my almost.
That Creole right there.
I'm over there asking him for it. He told us we ain't got it.
I ain't not, Chef. I don't want you to bring it, man.
I'm over here asking him for it. He see me asking. He told us I don't know where it is. I don't need it for him.
Nah, it wasn't, bro. It wasn't true. You don't need a lot now, because the shit already seasoned. It should be too salty.
What's already seasoned?
That seafood?
Oh, the gentleman that had a pony about to go down a hill.
Hey, where the crock pot go?
Right there in the second one.
I got mac and cheese, too.
Oh, the crack pot.
We know you got
that. She got that crack pot.
Hey, we're gonna have a problem, bro.
She got that crack pot.
Nothing. Hey,
we're gonna have a problem. Get it right here. We got cheese. Hey, cheese, bro.
That's all they got right there, son.
Open it right there.
Behind. Yeah. Yeah. I had to look through everything.
I did. I can't remember.
Damn, we could have fucked something up tonight.
Everybody
in the No.
Oh, but it.
My shirt back on, man.
Go find another shirt. How you grab Devin's shirt? You 6'2 and got somebody's shirt that pulled me in. Look at it, bro. Look at the bottom of it.
Wait on there was wool,
man. You gotta change it, huh?
Hey, what for that?
You don't feel that heat? Put your hand up.
I put it on too hot, man.
How you gonna tell me how to say it? You put it on too hot, and I'm the one to do it.
We go to the mall, we got us some cards, we got us some bands. I pull up on woe, a nigga toss lick, he gon' get the hands. I go to the hood, I call up my mama, I give her some bands. I roll with my shoes, I roll with my hitters, you know I'm the man. You know I ain't fooling, you know it all when you doing what I am. If I know that I got it, I give it to him, I do what I can. I roll with my shooters.
I'm turning around, everybody looking at me.
Whatever.
Oh, I ain't paying
to y'all.
I know it's
me too.
Okay.
So I roll with my niggas because they the man, and that's on demand. We hit them all together. You know we gon' ball forever. Yeah, yeah. We buy it all together. You know we gon' squad forever. Squad, squad. Put two and two together. Yeah. And you got us forever. Yeah, yeah. You know I'm a
last forever. You know I'm a part forever. You know I'm a city forever. I want you. You know I need gon' wob all on you.
Garlic and onion? Yeah, you know, put garlic on top of it. You know, that garlic bread. Yeah. You know, that garlic bread.
Yeah, I hate garlic bread.
You just take it, put garlic in the middle. It tastes sweet, isn't it?
And garlic? Oh, that's something new.
We be cooking whole different lives.
That boy, that is stupid, man.
I knew it.
That boy though, man.
I don't think
they can hear us outside, man. I think it's sealed up in here.
They got all this technology. They
better leave all the sound. Oh, I can't hear none. I ain't nothing. Man.
Damn, you gonna put my girlfriend in there?
Oh, boy, you scary, boy. Go
put my girlfriend in there.
You scary, man. Oh, this is the before. You know what I'm saying?
Sure, this is not ready.
Come put your hand in it.
It's not sizzling.
I don't want it sizzling.
Jordan. You gonna have it sucking up all the grease.
I don't want it.
You got what you want.
Hungry.
Why everybody so hungry?
You hungry or shit?
You ain't.
You gotta be high, like, you know what I'm saying?
Your mama ain't teach you that, boy?
my mama tried to throw a little water
in there.
Yeah, you need water. Water make grease.
It's gonna be like pop, pop.
You can do the flour method or the water. It don't matter.
Okay, I'm thinking.
But I'm just saying,
that's gotta be hot. Like,
I'm just saying, I usually don't like it cooking fast.
That's yours right there.
Cause sometimes it'll cook the outside before the inside.
What? I thought I forgot about the hot dog.
That boy said hot dog. I was That boy so stupid.
I forgot about the hot dog.
That man said hot dogs. Where about it go?
Hey, them drinks in the freezer.
I don't know. Oh yeah, everything up and up. Everything straight, you know what I'm saying? I took care of everything. I haven't been in it.
Well, I tried this since then.
I was getting down like this, man.
What you looking for?
The pot or the cooking
back room? I think it was right there under the sink.
Oh yeah, it's under the sink.
Somebody getting notifications or something on the phone. I said under the sink. Look at these guys.
Hey man. Say man. Hey, the sink right here.
Under the sink.
The sink right there, man.
Man, y'all
get what I do. That boy is.
Hey, what's on? I know I've seen it somewhere.
Ooh. Oh, I found this one. Why you
girl? We ain't check.
Y'all
ain't
like y'all can't watch
some
motherfucking
dishes.
You're not recording.
What's going on, shit?
What?
What up, man? What you got going on, Chef?
We cooking some cheese cake.
Cake. Sir. That's what I'm talking about right there, Joe.
You know what I'm saying? Put it on the line right before hot. Oh, you got it.
That thing gonna be golden, bro.
Hey, bro, stay over there.
Alright.
No, man, I think we had a barbecue.
Oh no, bro. You gonna break it, man. What's wrong with man? Tell the man stay in his pot, man. Tell the man stay in his spot over there.
Let's get your own pot.
Damn, I gotta eat these goddamn fish
too. I'm mentioning the ice.
Boy, you can't eat this shit.
That's a shrimp. You make sure your shrimp good. Everybody gonna be mad at you, not me. They got y'all wine glasses and everything.
Yes, sir.
See? Right, the light is happening.
if it's gonna work, sir. Get hot right now.
Nigga, I hope so. That long ass thing.
It should get hot right now.
Hold on.
You got good macaroni now.
It's on? Or not yet? Hey, watch out that pot for you. I don't know who's gonna touch me.
You turn it on yet?
You used to be the one I talked to. Late night when I'm stressing.
He said that's a lot of shrimp.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about what we're
gonna eat. Yeah, you know black folk, man. Always talking about shrimp. Ooh, look at that hot sauce in the back. Wow. New team.
You got that? You put shit up in there. Whole bunch of you just.
He told me we don't need nothing but just our seasoning and stuff. It's barely pot. Yeah, I know white folk barely cook. Don't cook nothing but asparagus and.
Girl, you used to be downtown with the late night texting. I know I ain't the only one.
The tone. This shit ain't gonna work. Nah,
I'm saying that's a spatula, man.
It's the whole thing here. Now look at it. The other jar ain't shit number plastic, man.
You don't pick them up, man. They should be hot.
Take me to the
He said that's serious, man.
You and your girls used to talk about. Cause when you partied on the weekend, I stayed home busy thinking about. Don't you kind of feel love?
Man, you should be rich up.
What? Sizzling.
There it is.
That man is stupid. What's wrong with no cap?
Nothing. He just played it a lot.
Because he go hard.
Yeah. You got an artist named No Cap.
Huh?
You got an artist named No Cap.
You never heard of No Cap? But y'all ain't never heard of No Cap.
Yeah, nah, man. No, no cap.
Hey, they lying. They probably heard him, just don't know it's him.
Yeah, probably heard the song. That's a
yeah, you heard him. Tell you. When I played him, we was at Calvin House that day. Hold on, man.
What are you talking about? I'm saying. Hey, what are you talking about?
I got you an earring too. What's wrong with earrings?
You know what I'm saying?
They didn't wear earrings, bro.
Hold on, nah, man. Hold on, nah, man. Don't be coming for the gang like that, man.
I want to know when did they say only females
wear earrings?
I was
saying. Well, if I want to scare
the music,
you gotta
play that spaceship later.
I'm scared to get a tattoo.
Damn, later. You gotta play spaceship vibes
on your couch.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to hit
your couch. Play that one song. Wait a minute, man. Wait a minute.
I'm telling you, I'm gonna say it all over.
That ain't done, bro. Bro, why you get the spoon so you drip the grease out?
I don't know what
you're
talking about. Like,
don't make me. Unless you are the fact. Blake, he said,
hand
him that spoon
out
so he can drip the grease out. So you gotta
get all
the grease in there.
The
one that ain't got no toes? Yeah, that one. Bang! Sure. So you gotta use all the grease. Nigga ass say
he's a bad one. I bet you pull a baby in there. Oh, yeah. That thing wise, boy.
She probably bathed her kids in there. In that seat.
company. All I wanted was commitment. You pulled a gun on me. All I wanted was commitment. Woo!
Let's get it.
You know,
yeah.
He asked me what's a skit. I didn't know if he was like, he didn't know or if he trying to see if I knew. You trying to see if I knew what it was?
I know what it was.
Oh.
I was a chicken.
I thought you were trying to see if I knew what it was.
That was a chicken.
You didn't know.
I was just capping. I'm just capping. Cause I know them skit. I know them skit. You know, on like a mixtape or an album, it'd be like a skit on there. You know what I'm saying? That's what I thought it was. But,
no, you don't put skit on the album.
Like,
a skit on like a skit, like a little movie clip.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. But a skit on an album would be like an intro. You feel?
That's called.
Maybe a skit. On them.
I know you're talking about. It's something like a skit, but I thought it's basically a skit without the video.
Yeah.
King Beck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
David.
Like mhm. That would be dope though. That would be dope for real.
So come around and do that.
Yeah.
Later,
bro. What up though? What up though? What up though, boy? What up though?
Look at him, later.
Hey, that dude.
Boy say buff boy.
I can't hold it.
Bro.
I didn't see much more.
That boy there getting big, huh?
Later,
I just call him big
ass too. I'm a little boy, man.
Hey, you can be as big as you want.
Y'all get your ass done.
My hand there. I want to grab your lung.
Do it like that. We'll make somebody there.
Nah, you
gonna
get that. I know
you
talking about
nobody. What? Boy, I know you ain't that fast, man. It's gonna be Mike Tyson.
No, Mike Tyson. Hey, that motherfucker.
You know he got a. He probably doing the. He probably fighting Roy Jones Jr.
Yeah. I got to see that, bro. I don't even care. We got to pay for that.
Why
does
we cooking so slow?
Got to see that.
Somebody tell you they give you $1 million for sitting around for 3 minutes.
I ain't doing it. I ain't doing it.
You crazy. I ain't in the ring for 3 minutes.
I ain't doing it. 3 minutes? Man, that man gonna abuse you, boy. That man gonna abuse you, man.
Who the hell said I'm gonna sit there and let him.
What swing? You gonna be doing? Running
around? Running around that ball. Be running like a damn chicken with his head, bro. I'm gonna die if he hit me.
I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna be running like
a chicken. If he pin you in the corner, he's over with though.
That's the thing.
I'm not running
square, I'm running
side to side. That's his strategy? I gotta run zigzag.
That's weak, man. Ain't
no alligator now. I run zigzag. I'm gonna try to run this way, he gonna come with a left, out of nowhere.
Bam.
We in the mental hospital.
Hey,
I'm in the mental hospital, man. We got $1 million.
Jesus, they got $1 million.
I'm gonna have to drug you. Let
them
keep you in there.
All I wanted was commitment. You pulled a gun on me. I ain't got time to be patient.
Tell me that one time. I'm gonna do 3 at a time.
You know what you tell her? Probably under the bed or something.
She probably what? Right. Did he say under the bed?
Under the bed.
She's probably under the bed.
He said probably under the bed.
Can't ain't no telling.
He said she probably under the bed.
Ain't no telling.
He has no paranormal activity. She gonna pop out when he walk in the room.
She handcuffed somewhere. Got her handcuffed.
Everybody doing so. He record. We cooking. She cooking.
Right.
He just sitting over there like.
I buzzed off the DJ. Put your phone lock. Yeah, I got.
Oh.
Can you unlock
the phone? Find something different.
Don't put that. Don't put no girl on the DJ. I don't think they gonna come. Man, this is the same song playing over.
I told you, I thought the song was just long.
He just said this.
Song playing over, man. No, it's because the song was like, I couldn't change it.
You can change it from the...
No, not the song.
Next year, we're going to...
which one of Miami? Well, she's in Miami.
Oh, I never had fun in Miami. I'm surprised
she ain't saying nothing.
You?
You ain't saying nothing.
He said you ain't saying nothing, man.
Like, you didn't agree or anything.
No, I'm just saying. You be like, you.
I ain't gonna say
what
happened to
Walmart. What the fuck? I'm gonna say it, Sam. I mean, not together. He got somebody's number. You ain't getting nobody fucking number because I fucked your brother right now.
Stop playing like that, man.
No, I'm just trying to count how many I need to cook, but I know she's gonna eat fish. I know she's gonna eat fish. So that's why I'm trying to make sure.
I eat swimmer around.
I cook enough.
I don't need no fish.
She done made some soup. She don't cook.
She don't cook.
She don't cook with grease.
She don't cook.
Listen to this. She work at McDonald's and don't know how to cook french fries.
They got a timer on that.
What the fuck?
Yeah, big boy.
Boy, you got your good one, boy.
Well, I'm telling you, bro, you just like your daddy.
Damn, where you just put a cup in there in your pot?
I did. What?
You gotta
use them. I
ain't gonna lie, but if it look good, it look like do something,
huh? Oh,
he ready.
No,
he gonna look like baby.
Oh, yeah. Oh, snap. There you go, baby. Show me something.
See, baby, see. Show
me something, baby. Chop. I'm almost done. Get my last batch. Chop, 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 chop. Come on, chop, 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 chop. They got a counter.
God, Brandon, why the fuck is he on a break?
No.
I don't. Nigga, what?
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in a bitch with a bully. Yeah, flip my pancakes up in six. I like to give it to the rough. Great, great, great.
shirt off.
Oh, you done?
Just like a Jeep. Turn that bit down.
You got that water ready? That
pot? Shit, black RD right there, you know what I'm saying? And that shit, light skin RD right there.
I'm a thief in the night.
That's a no cap dude.
What?
Who that is?
That's Trouble. Oh. Ain't nobody.
Which one over
there? So you mad that you need the other guy?
Huh? Yeah, he's just exaggerating, bro. That thing up, wow.
It is hot.
Ooh.
Trust the chain.
I'm about to get me one of those.
Probably like keep going.
Oh, there you go.
Man, I ain't gonna cap.
Nah, which one actually
looks? I ain't gonna cap.
Yeah,
I like
that one. Look like it's like a.
Yeah, top one, you. Yeah.
I ain't
cap. The fish do look better though.
Cause
look at y'all shrimp.
You must fuck that motherfucker
on with
one.
That's your problem. You don't care what it looks like. You just like.
Hey, top one.
This look presentable.
Top one, you owe me $20. You lost the bet. What you mean?
Stop, Tevon. Can you move?
Yeah, he ain't ready, man. He ain't ready.
Since you ain't got time for us, I ain't got time to be waiting. When I got girls falling in love, I ain't got no time to be stressing. When I used to do it all for you, I ain't got no time to be falling.
You got best food, huh? All right.
Hey, you gotta follow music for a second.
What you doing? Okay, we got a bunch of food.
Dang, you could have.
Right
there.
Get
a man a bowl. All right.
I don't know.
Everybody buy you?
That's a mosquito.
Yeah, man. It, man. Playing with the Lord right now, man.
Need
you ready now?
I'm trying to get a fly. I don't like eating with flies.
Right here now. Right here now.
Well, you in the house still.
Yeah, man. Heavenly Father, coming today. He just thank you, Lord, for a safe travel, Lord. Throughout our vacation day, Lord. And Lord, thank you for assembling us all here today, Lord. And Lord, bless us with this meal. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hey.
Great. All right. That garbage still by you?
Ooh, for you. Don't you God feels love with company? All I wanted was commitment.
Oh, I thought, you know what I'm saying? I thought you were going to fix my face.
All I wanted was commitment. Woo! Let's get it. Huh. All I wanted was commitment. You pulled a gun on me. Oh. I don't get no fucks. No. I go right, you left. Bitch, I'm on right now. And you still next, yeah.
I ain't eating the table. I eat the table. My mom made me eat the table every day. I'm gonna count the days. What you gonna do now?
Hey, we're going to eat on your couch, boy.
I'm going to take a picture and send it to her, mom.
Tell her, mom, you can't do that today.
Can't do that now, mom. I'm in the living room now.
If I rock that boat, you gon' fall right off. Throw that ball, I'll hit that. I'm still standing strong. I don't get
no water. Boy, you
didn't do the late night shit. Think I won't. Catch me never again. 10 o'clock.
All right, come on. Put the phone down, man.
I want to record.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lena. Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
You
got 3 days,
come on.
21?
21.
Okay, I'm going to go get that shot. No. See, that's what I'm going to do.
I got pee, man. Y'all better go in your room, give me some lotion.
Man, I'm gonna go hop in the shower.
No fucks. I go right, you left. Get
So, what's good, YouTube? What's up, man? It's your boy Damien SSJ. And look, y'all probably gonna be, you know what I'm saying, on my head in this one right here. But this is the Florida trip. Hope y'all enjoy this video and this trip. And we're gonna try to find some stuff to do tomorrow. Even though it's gonna be raining, I think. We don't want it to rain at all, but unfortunately, just a bad thing, you feel me? Just a bad weekend. And we planned it a long time. My brother actually planned this trip last year before he even graduated, and he wanted to, you know what I'm saying, go somewhere. It wasn't supposed to be the exact place where we're at right now, but due to the corona situation, we came somewhere where it was like lower in numbers. Try to like be cautious, prevent stuff. You feel me? I've been exhausted. We've been driving for a little minute. You know what I'm saying? We came in, we cooked food and all that. You won't see all of it. I ain't gotta say 40 food. So, with that being said, I'm out.